I've put the dagger back together. Now what?
Well, you have to,
give it away. You have to give it away and not get it back. That's the term of the curse.
Let them what steal from rightful captains suffer for their greed. Only by captains' generosity can scabby bastards be freed.
I could be generous without giving up the dagger. There's a lot of kinds of generosity, you know.
Look at them, Isabella. If you were in their shoes, you'd want the curse lifted.
I wouldn't be in their shoes. I don't steal anything with a curse on it. That's just good sense.
Are you sure about this? You're just gonna leave them here forever?
They got themselves into this mess. Serves them right for jumping ship. Come on, Hawk. I want to admire my pretty new knife in daylight.
Wait, Captain!
Shut up, Pete! You couldn't beg a copper from a nun.
This whole bleeding mess was your idea, Jan.
Everyone knows it's bad luck listening to elves.
We ever get out of here, I'll elf the lot of you, stinking shems.
See? Caves. Just like I said. Ooh, it looks a bit spooky, doesn't it?
A dark, musty cavern. Wow, you sure know where all the good parties are.
How did you know about this?
I stole old plans from the Fourth Blight. This was a retreat, they called it. At any rate, there's an exit that leads out onto the mountainside. That's your way out. Got everything from the chateau? The way those rocks look, I don't want to test this path more than once.
That little pest scuffed my boots. I'm glad my clan never camped here.
Now we know where the ghasts came from.
We'll have to fight through them. At least they'll slow down the Duke's men as well.
These blood.
over. Do you think it's over?
That's odd. I could swear there was...
Trust me!
Talis!
The Circle are not the only ones who know how to break a mage.
You'll do Prosper's bidding after he left you here.
I do not fight for him. The Duke is a fool. His enemies are posturing, guileless lot. But you are worth testing. Prosper can fight his own battles. And I shall choose mine.
Let's make...
Nice shot, too. You didn't think I was leaving, did you?
I thought you'd left.
Nonsense. I found a way around. I said I'd get you out of here, and I meant it. Let's keep going. The exit can't be much further.